This one just landed in front of us.